Semantria's queries use Boolean logic so that you can tag any type of speech pattern out there. This tutorial will show you how to use all of the different Boolean operators that work with Semantria's queries. Let's start by opening up the Manage Queries tab and writing a new query. We'll call this query Service and write out Service or Staff or Manager. Semantria will now tag every document in the dataset containing any of these words. Now let's say we want Semantria to tag documents containing the term bellboy. We have to add quotation marks around bellboy to account for the space between both words. We can tell Semantria to tag all mentions of manager, management, manage, etc. by using a wildcard. So let's remove the R and add a star. Semantria will now pick up the word manage or any word that begins with manage. Let's say we wanted Semantria to not tag any of the documents that contain the word waiter. We can add the not operator and then the word waiter. So at this point, let's process the dataset and see what Semantria finds. I'm going to jump ahead to the pre-processed dataset, but if you're unfamiliar with how to run a Semantria analysis, check out the Introduction to Semantria for Excel tutorial videos. All right, we can filter the results, and here we can see all of the reviews that are about service. Now let's say we wanted to create a poor service query. Click here to add another query, and this time we'll call it poor service. To build our query, we'll use an open bracket, poor or rude or bad, close bracket, put the and operator in the middle, add another open bracket, service or staff or manage with a wildcard at the end, and another closed bracket. Semantria will tag every document containing at least one word from each set of brackets. For this particular example, we can increase the accuracy by using the near operator. For example, what if someone was talking about a poor bed and a great manager in the same review? Semantria would tag it as poor service using the and operator. But if we edit this query and replace the and operator with the near 3 operator, Semantria will only tag a document if a term from the first set of brackets is within 3 words from a term in the second set of brackets. So let's reprocess the dataset and look at an example. Bad service, very rude and inefficient customer service from staff and management. This review is definitely about poor service. Now that you are familiar with the Boolean operators, you can easily learn how to build nested queries. Check out the next video to see how to build a nested query.